Today we're going to do a quick ProLoquist Volume 2 tutorial. I'm going to do a quick blonde joke. So I've selected my image, which I'm going to use as a blonde joke. So I just expand that a little bit. Then I've got my audio, blonde 1. Just put that there, blonde 2. And blonde 3. Then I'm going to edit each. I'm going to cut the image so it corresponds with the each of the audios. So there's that one. Okay, is that one. And is that one. Oops, select the image first. Okay, get rid of the extra. Then we select the first image. We're going to drag the ProLoquist into that image. So it's in there. Now, if you want instructions, you can click on the ProLoquist instructions there. It brings the instructions up. That's also adjustable, so you can make it bigger if you need to. Okay, so technically what you do is you could mask around the mouth. I find it a little bit too small to do it on that image. So what I do is I go into full screen mode, pause the video, and then you can got a bigger image to select around the mouth. So every time you push, I'm using a Mac, so you push on the pad, it puts in a little marker. So you just mark around the mouth. Then you drop down to the chin, that's what I do. And you mark around the chin. So when you're ready, you can click the original one or hit enter and that continues that. Okay, so probably might need to bring that over a little bit. Just to straighten it up, and maybe bring that one over a little bit, just to straighten it up. There you go. So, nothing will happen until you actually drag the audio, or not drag, you gotta load the audio. So you choose your audio, and it's gonna match the original one at the bottom, so it's blonde 1 MP3. Open that. Okay, so when now I play that little section.
What does IDK stand for?
You can see that works really well. And there are some adjustments that you can make. Like you can have the softness. So if we look at that full screen again, you can adjust the softness. But as it is now.
What does IDK stand for?
You can adjust the softness. And by
I don't. What the?
Okay, so the softness is just that a little bit. Say halfway. I don't know what it's going to look like. I usually use it as normal. But well, check it out.
What does IDK stand for?
Go to the beginning.
What does IDK stand for?
So you don't get the. You don't get those.
I. What does IDK stand for?
Go back there again. You don't get the hard lines with the softness. The softness gets rid of the lines, so it doesn't look such a puppet type thing. So that's pretty good, I think, for humans. So we'll look at that again.
What does IDK stand for?
Okay, so that's not bad. So that's 50% or 49%. Let's have a look at 25. 29, that'll do. Okay, go back again. And let's have a look.
What does IDK stand for?
So that's not bad. Okay, then we go to the next.
Don't know.
Next one. And okay, drag that in there as well. Whoops. There Okay, then we're going to go full screen again.
I don't.
And we're going to do this, lovely lady. So we just mark around the mouth again. Down to the chin. Hit the enter key. Probably move that over a little bit. Okay, that looks pretty good. Then we choose the audio, which will be blonde 2. Open. We'll do the softness the same. Roughly. Actually, we'll leave it at 0 so we can. No, do it. Okay. No, that's the wrong one. That's radius. This is the one we want. You can play around with this. It all depends. It's personal taste, really. So, you know, just do what you like. But now we're going to see what that looks like so far.
What does IDK stand for? I don't know.
Okay, we might make that mouth God. Move a Nobody little bit that. More because she's sort of accentuating the I don't know. So animation amount might make that 40. And we'll try 30 first, see how that goes.
I don't know.
Okay, so we'll do the last bit now. So we go to the final frame. I'll drag that over there. Then you go back to the original one. So you go.
Oh my God.
Pause that. Select her mouth again. Down to the chin. Probably one more, bring it up. Let's move it over a little bit to straighten that. Move that one across. At least you can see what it's going to look like. And you can actually move it up and down as well if you need to move it around. You can do that as well. That looks like it needs to come up a little bit. All right. Then load the audio, that'll be blonde 3. Okay, we'll start from scratch, see what it's going to look like.
What does IDK stand for? I don't know. Oh my God, nobody does.
And you can see the difference.
What
because that's not IDK smoothed over, stand for? You can see those harsh lines.
I don't know. So oh my God!
We might just nobody move that does. Over a little bit.
What does I no?
Okay, so back there, smooth, softness. There you go, softness. About there, so if we play that again.
Oh my God, nobody does. What does I
do? And you can see a little bit of her lips left there, so we need to adjust that.
I don't know.
So let's bring it back here. Oh
my God, nobody does.
Okay, so we can just move that up a little bit. Okay, then we'll play that again.
Oh my God, nobody does.
And you see, that's pretty good.
What does IDK stand for? I don't know. Oh my God, nobody does.
And that's it. So as you can see, it's pretty easy to use. I think ProLoquist Volume 2 will give my Laughaholics video that that little bit something extra that other YouTube videos don't have, and hopefully that'll make my joke videos pop. So anyway, guys, that's Peter from My Bonzo channel. Really hope you like this ProLoquist Volume 2 video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and obviously click that little bell so you don't miss out on future videos. And don't forget also to share with your friends, Twitter, Facebook, anything you like. This will really help me out. Thanks again, guys. Can't wait to see you again next time. Peter from My Bonzo channel signing off.